A 7-seater wheelchair accessible bus was inaugurated by Chief Minister Pramod Sawant at Sanjay School in Porvorim on Tuesday. The wheelchair is lifted hydraulically onto the bus. Sanjay Center for Special Education was founded on 22nd December 1983. Over the years, the school admitted specially abled children. The school also admits slow learners. Sanjay Center for Higher Secondary was started in July 2007. It caters only to the hearing impaired and was functional at the home for the aged Pravadoria premises at Mapsa. Over the years, Sanjay Center for Special Education has progressed in leaps and bounds. A number of SSC and HSSC students of 2018-19 batch who performed well in exams were felicitated on the occasion. Our video journalist Amar Chaudhary in Panaji.